The third song in the Chromatic series that we're going to play now after Pink Panther and Bring Me Sunshine is When I'm 64, written by McCartney when he was but a kid. And I'm sure Lennon, McCartney, Hendrix, Pavarotti, Miles Davis didn't use music much. Louis Armstrong, again played by ear, Frank Sinatra, Irving Berlin, a lot of these guys, Lennon read music. So there's no obstacle to doing music. Okay, always remember that. Music is about what you hear, what you feel. Certainly with this lovely anarchistic instrument, there are no obstacles to learning music, okay? So never ever think that if you can't read the dots, you can't do music. This is what the Blowout Sax is all approach, is playing by ear. I'm really enjoying playing music. Music should be enjoyed by everyone. Okay, now we're gonna do When I'm 64 now. And again, if you find a tune tricky, play it two times slow and then try it quickly. Two times slow and try it quickly. So if it's a phrase or a certain aspect of it, just do it slowly. Let the fingers get the muscle memory together and then try it quickly. Okay, so we're going to do When I'm 64 now, one of a great old tune from 1967, I believe. So let's play a bit about When I'm 64 and the certain aspects of it. Again, you'll hear the chromatic scale, so make sure that you've got those under your fingers so they're not slowing you down. Burst of it, you can keep playing the tune, of course. It's a really great tune. So that is another one, chromatic scale, and another nice little tester for your fingers and your digits as well. So enjoy playing that one. And the next one up is Girl from Ipanema.